when the basic layer of daily digital life systematically violates the rights of its users, everything that is done with it will happen in a frame of, in a framework without democratic guarantees. We believe that this responsibility falls on our institutions. The success of digitalization must not come with the destruction of fundamental rights as a collateral damage.